There's my hotel just right up across the street over there. So my hotel is just right up the road yonder way. I just peeked out, said, oh, let's go find something to eat. And then I saw this, and I'm like, oh, well, we're gonna come over here and grab some little nibblers. So that's what we're doing here, getting some nibblers. And then later we'll go to the market. Oh, thank you. Thumbs up. Sweet. Couple little nibblers, street side nibblers. Sure, but not too much. Last time I said okay, my lips were on fire. Up to you. Lips burn. So this is the same stuff. Same meat that looks like that I got there in John Tim. I bet the shit's gonna set my lips on fire. Cause she asked, do you want spicy? Got a nice curry taste. I don't feel the heat too much yet. Bacon. Yeah, the roasted broccoli is good. Still in the heat. Let's see, 40 baht was $1.16. 50 baht. probably $1.25. A little buck and a quarter for a nice street side nibbler. Getting busy, 6 o'clock, sun's going down. I don't think I'm gonna be able to find a rooftop to go have a sunset beer at, but I do have a beer in my bag, and there's my opportunity. Whoa, I almost get ran over by a taxi bike. So yeah, sun's going down. I'm gonna go get these goods back to the hotel, get them in the fridge. Have my sunset something or another, and then head to the night train market. Train night market, one of them. Hopefully this is the one with the moon eyes.